Guys, check this out. This is can number 4 through the tube. You guys can see the big yellow puddle I got going there. It looks super cloudy. It's gonna be some dank stuff. And check out all the golden frozen stuff on the filter there. The filters will get frozen and then they get restuffed into this tube the next time I do a BHO run. But yep, thanks for watching.